Ooh, all them sauces. Dripping in that sauce. Dripping in that sauce. Why? Because that sauce should be that boss. Thank you. Hey, what's up, and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Miriam, and today, baby, we have ourselves some loaded shrimp tacos. Loaded shrimp tacos, or just plain old shrimp tacos. I'm hungry. Y'all know how I do. I'm in quarantine, and that's in my grace off camera. Let's make it do what it do. Lord have mercy. So I know what you guys are going to say about the pico. When I made the pico de gallo, I forgot the jalapenos. It's not that I didn't forget the jalapenos. The jalapenos were frozen. So they were frozen. So that's what happened with that. So I have to eventually get my fridge looked at where I store my vegetables. So everything else I got fresh. So fresh, so clean, clean. I cannot wait. Ooh, that was so good. Sorry, I get all hype. Oh. Ooh, all them sauces. Dripping in that sauce. Dripping in that sauce. Why? Because that sauce should be that boss. Okay, so I warmed up my tortillas a little bit. I got them loaded up. Oh gosh. Come on, baby. Let's get in it. Ooh. Oh my gosh. I cannot wait to take this first bite. I have to move this salsa out of the way. Put it here. You guys can see it. Okay, here we go. I want that first bite. I want everything. Hurry up, hurry up. So good. What? Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. Whoa. Loaded with flavor. Everything salted perfectly. Nothing overly salted. Oh my gosh. So fresh. Oh. Give me 1 minute. Oh my God. I'm a hot mess, I know. Oh, Lord, oh, my nose, my glasses. Hold on. I have to come back. Hold on. We have all those fresh vegetables. So good. Oh my gosh, it's so good. I just need some chips. Actually, I don't. It's perfect. I'm gonna be a mess today, guys. I have some leftover like Welch's punch. A little bottle because I noticed that Seems like when I start to drink is when I get full. I try to make everything in small portions. Like me, I'm one person, I live alone. So I wanted to kind of make it a recipe that's just enough for me. And not overdo it, you know? Since we are in quarantine, that's why I use one avocado. This is all the avocado that I have. The guacamole that I have. So I use only one avocado to make it. But the sauce, I went a little bit overboard. But it's okay. It's okay, baby. It's okay. It's okay, baby. It's fine. Ooh, Lord. All this freshness. All this goodness. When y'all come get some? Guess after everything is over, you gotta have to make your way. You're gonna have to make your way, baby. Come on, baby. Oh, Lord. This was crazy good. This is crazy good. So how are you guys today? Happy Sunday. Typically, I would have had church today. But not today. Not today, baby. So good. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm not gonna excuse my makeup because every time I say that, you guys are like, don't excuse yourself for not wearing makeup or lashes or anything. Just be natural. So satisfied. I don't know about you guys, but I'm a little bit bored. But when you're home, you're alone, it's just sometimes it's cool to have at least the option to go somewhere or to do something, you know? I usually typically go out of town maybe once a month. That's the only difference. I mean, don't get me wrong. I'm used to being home. I love being in my house. I love being home. My life is borderline quarantine anyway. I'm borderline there anyway. However, it'd be nice to have the option to have activities, you know? My family and I, we can get together, play games and such. But once a month, we typically go somewhere or do something. And it's been like that lately. So when you've been accustomed to doing that, I have to excuse me. This bite is about to be a little rough. Like I was saying,
You're used to having the option to go. Makes a difference. It's all mental though. It's all mental. I thought I'd leave a life of quarantine anyway. Anyway, enough about that. I do want to say this. Thank you to all the grocery store workers. Thank you to all of the people who are working at the gas station, to the truck drivers, to nurses. Hello. Nurses and doctors, to everyone who has to attend, and all those who have to attend work on a regular basis. Thank you so much for your time and your everything. Let me tell you something. I went to work one day. Well, now it's last week. Let me just tell you this. I went to work at the hospital. And I'm going to just say this. I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it. Anyway, I love you guys. Please be safe. Wash your hands. I love you guys. I miss you guys so much. When I don't film, the next time, you guys gotta make your way over. Gotta come on. Come on, baby. I'll see you all in the next video. Oh, if you're new to the channel, welcome. Welcome. How can I dare not? If you're new to the channel, welcome. Thank you for joining the fam. And I'll see you all in my next video. Peace.